You okay? Then a call back wrong.
Ooh, you might need to turn it off.
What's up, Bout Babe?
Don't be timid when you in it, plot it. Love up on it, live alone, need it. I don't want no deal, baby.
And we're back with another banging video.
Period.
Okay. But anyway, so today we are really just going to vlog our experience at Crumble. They just built one in Opelika.
Opelika.
Yeah, we are in Tiger Town. Never been, but a lot of people say it's good to have a whole bunch of different flavors and stuff. I gotta call my mom so she can get her some. This is what your mother day gift back.
But so we're gonna try the cookies and tell y'all how we feel about them. Basically, it's a review.
Yeah, so
a Crumble review.
Let's do it. But before we start, before we get into the video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, post notification, all that, and yeah,
and period.
Shop the brands.
Hey y'all, so we in Crumble right now. She up home, her mom. She just so excited about it. And we're looking at the menu. Let's see what we're gonna get.
Okay, show you
her. I think it's like a packing, so we can share it. I don't know if we're gonna do 4 or 6. So we gotta see. We gotta see which one we're gonna do. And it's a little thing of the flavors.
Okay, you guys.
We got our cookies. We in the car.
Yeah. We got.
These are what we have.
Red velvet.
Pink.
Well, you can see like. Mango, cornbread, chocolate chip, and pink velvet. And we're just gonna like split them in half and stuff like that.
And try them.
And like that was already warm.
Yeah.
So,
we should have got a fork or something.
A fork.
So I could have like chopped it.
And bro, if you don't pick that cook up and just break it.
Yeah. That's what I'm gonna do. It's falling apart. Just break your piece off of it and
I mean it really just broke like that. Just give me a piece of cheese. Just give me a piece of that. Yeah.
Okay y'all, so we're trying a pink velvet first. I like it. It's alright. Very much underdone. I like my cookies underdone, but these are very much underdone.
Underdone?
Mm-hmm. Like, don't cook them like for the long term. For as long as it you're supposed to. But it's good. It could be a little harder.
Yeah, I don't do sweets for real no more. Well, it was good though. It's the, ooh, I was about to grab the wrong thing.
I do have a water.
I was about to grab the wrong thing.
Mm-hmm.
I do like chocolate chip. Like, I eat certain cookies, but then, and I love some red velvet, but don't get me wrong. We ain't gonna break it up.
And
now.
Pink velvet though.
I ain't calling it velvet. It's really dye. Boy, I love me some chocolate chip.
You wanna try chocolate chip in it or just do that one there? Cause this like a generic taste.
I love me some chocolate chip. I wanna taste it first.
Okay. for her, we already tried some first.
Exactly. I'm scared to take cornbread, y'all. I ain't gonna count. That's why I ain't thick. I don't even eat cornbread for real. I be thinking it be like dry and stuff. I be having to chew too long or something,
Okay, y'all.
It looked great. It looked like the cookie is like made perfect. Okay, so try to do it.
Chocolate chip 10 out of 10.
You know, like when you bite into a grilled cheese sandwich and all the cheese
melt in your mouth. That's good. Chocolate chip 10 out of 10.
Now all the chocolate just squirted in my mouth.
We didn't break the I rate the red velvet 6 out of 10.
I was gonna say 7.
Pink, it's actually pink baby, 6 out of 10. Chocolate chip, 10 out of 10. I'ma say the rest of mine for after I eat these.
Yeah, put mine on the side.
I'm so weak. Okay.
You got the cornbread like that butter on the top. Like, what is all this? That's so cornbread, extra. Is this honey on it? Like honey, oh Lord. It's the butter.
Trying to make sure Buffett gets some of it.
I'm trying to give me the most though. No.
I got the most it looks like. Okay.
Okay. Yeah, I got it. It broke my heart.
Actually,
what is this? I don't taste nothing.
It just tastes like a regular sugar cookie. A plain sugar cookie with drizzle. I taste like the cornbread feel. You know what I mean?
They won't turn it like that.
Yeah, I taste the cornbread feel.
Put some napkin in there.
They didn't give me none. No, I ain't got none. Sure. Maybe you want a receipt.
Oh, you said receipt. Mm-hmm. I thought you said seat.
Get her, but she gotta do what she gotta do.
Look at the wind. We can stay up on
so bad, y'all. Okay, and the last one that we have to try is what's it called? This one cold.
I thought it was all warm. Cornbread, what you rated it?
Oh, cornbread, I rated like cornbread. I'm gonna rate that one a 3 out of 10.
You read my mind.
And this is the mango. Is it mango? Mango.
Mango lemon.
I don't know.
Oh, wait, no, the lemon glaze was out. Wait.
Yeah, lemon glaze.
Yeah, my mama.
Her mama just got 36 cookies.
We don't speak no, on. Wait 1 minute. You was not finished.
She got 12. I'm just playing.
Oh, she is going to watch this.
Y'all just playing. She paid $36, y'all. But she said she wasn't finna pay $36.
What? She just watched. She got 36 cookies.
I'm sorry.
Because at first, I didn't see, it said it was 12 in the little party, but I hadn't just said party boss. I didn't even see print C 12 at first.
I just knew I wasn't finna get that because it cost $36. Like, that wasn't even in my mind.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
But. I like the cream. I like the mango cream. You don't like it?
You can put it back where it was in. I would rate this It's good though. I'd probably rate this a 6 maybe.
I don't know, it's just something about cookies with cream and stuff like.
I like the cream, y'all. I rated a 7 out of 10. So the lowest
cornbread,
3 out of 10.
The
best one was chocolate chip.
I recommend that they get some more flavors.
Yeah, they should get more flavors.
Oh, I was not expecting it.
They don't have much to choose from. But you can never go wrong with chocolate chip. Like, that's at any cookie spot, though. I feel like you can never go wrong with chocolate chip. If they mess up chocolate chip, that shouldn't be a cookie spot.
But, yeah. Yeah, so that's the end of our video. The boxing and the packaging was the 10 out of 10.
The aesthetic is given. Well, not right now. After we done broke up all the cookies.
The building is nice.
The aesthetic is given.
And how we ordered.
We didn't even have to talk to anybody to order.
Yeah, and they asked for a tip. Who? What? For what?
A tip
for what? For what? You ain't talked to me. You ain't spoke to me. You ain't speak to me when I walked in.
A tip from the computer? To the computer? But this is what we were going to be
I got a tip for you. This fingertip. Bye, y'all. Oh, but first, like we said.
Like, comment, and subscribe.
Post notifications.
Turn them on.
And shop.
Shop the brands. Period.
Yeah.
And y'all go try crumble cookie. And let us know how y'all feel about it.
Burn up like an area. And yeah.
You guys wanna go to the beach with free?
Totally.